An Adrian woman is behind bars tonight after allegedly stealing $200,000 from a car dealership. Police say the 43-year-old, who they are not naming before the arraignment, stole the money while she was working at Williams Brothers Dodge Jeep in Dundee. Prosecutors issued an arrest warrant for her last year, but police say she disappeared. Authorities found and arrested her yesterday.